One of the biggest murder cases in Pueblo's history, touted as lacking physical evidence. The case of Kelsey Schelling, her body never found, and her ex-boyfriend Dante Lucas charged with killing her.
But today in the courtroom, our Colette Bordelon learned more about what evidence prosecutors do have in the case. Colette?
Yeah, let's start with the dirt that was collected from Schelling's floor mats of her car. An expert in soil science took the stand today. The information he gave investigators helped create a map that we saw today in the courtroom. Now, our graphics team built us a version of that map for you to see right now. Basically, what you need to know is there was a mineral found in high levels in that dirt in Schelling's car. That same mineral can be found out near Beulah along Highway 78 in large concentrations. Then more evidence gathered from her car, like two white stains examined by the FBI. They said they could have come from humans, animals, or even plants, but also could be consistent with baby formula. And another witness on the stand described an encounter she had back in 2013 with the Lucas family. She lived in the same neighborhood and her family were hanging up missing persons posters. One of them was on a tree outside the cul-de-sac near Lucas's home. Now, the posters didn't have any information about Lucas on them, but the witness says she saw Lucas in the screen door of his home on the phone. And then moments later, his mom apparently drove up and yelled at the family hanging the posters to stop harassing her son. The witness, who was only 13 years old at the time, says she was scared her mom was going to be attacked by Sarah Lucas. And coming up at 6, I'll tell you about a time when Dante Lucas actually returned to his grandmother's home after she had moved out in 2017. And I'll tell you what he said to the people living there. Always watching out for you, Pueblo. Colette Bordelon, News 5.
Colette, thanks.